powers are waning, thanks to the fools in Congress and their ludicrous ideas. But today, we grow one strong as we anoint a new brother.